Hey guys, and welcome back to more Prison Architect. In the last episode, some of our prisoners ended up in the holding cell accidentally. Not the holding cell, in solitary, and then they caused a few issues. And other than that, we've been just plodding along nicely, competing grants. What we are going to try to achieve today is to get enough money to be able to create the next, the common room and the ending next sort of cells. So basically you just have to add solitary and common room, and then what we'll do is want to recreate all that afterwards. So this whole area here will just pop on the end of here, and that'll be our first cell block done and dusted. But for that we need about 8 grand. So we can currently hold 40 prisoners, we only have 27 which can go in cells. So we are going to intake 15, that's probably too many, we could only take in 13. So we'll take in 12, 12's fine. Then after that we can start working on our normal security cell block. That way we can get a lot more normal security in and sort of start to get things a lot more set up. And then after that we'll work on our extra things like increasing the canteen, the infirmary, setting up some classrooms, and you know, all that fun stuff. So for now we are looking pretty good. Now utilities. So far these couple of prisoners that are have actually spent their time in solitary are not causing us issue at the moment, which is great. So what we're going to do is I'm going to start to dismantle some trees just to get a bit of extra cash inflow while we wait for our new prisoners. Alright guys, we're just a couple of moments away from getting our new prisoners and being able to finally complete. Oh look, there we go. Cash flow. Let's just turn that intake off. So now we can put down some solid foundations. Sweet. So we will let our builders build that room. What the hell? Subsidence of the land has destroyed a section of our outer wall. You should have it repaired immediately. Well, how in the world did that happen? Control left click to make high priority. Yes, this is a much more high priority than building the new part of our cell block, because prisoners can escape. We have a lot of prisoners trying to overdose. Alright, so this needs to be done before. Great. Problem, crisis averted. Because if that had happened during eating time, we would have been in trouble. Good luck, mate. For a brief moment, he thought he could escape. Nope. Well, we'll just leave him. Buddy. Look at him, he's like, oh my god. What has happened? Why is this happening to me? The walls just appeared around me. There's no way out. There's no way out. Leave the workmen alone. They did nothing to you. Where's the guard that's meant to be deployed in here? Got it? Great. Now, I think I fixed the deployment up before anything bad happens, so. Nope, they're all going into the solitary in here. Gosh darn it. It's exactly what I did not want to happen. But nevertheless, they're now all in solitary. Right, so we're gonna have an issue with them. Rooms. Well, nice to be you, my friend. Now we have a common room. So, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put down the brick wall just so I can see where the heck it is and don't accidentally build into the solitary. So we're going to add two pool tables. This bit, then this section will have TV, TV, TV. One TV over here. One TV over here. Cash flow, where are the couches? Also need at least five phone booths there. I'm also going to add some chairs. Or group discussions. For when there's the session counseling sessions. Why is everyone overdosing? I'm just going to. Okay, so all we need to do is to just have enough money to add the five phone booths, and we'll get that little extra bit of money. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to look at programs. 2 hours. AA is also 2 hours. So we are going to go to our regime. To change 3 hours and 2 hours there. That way we can start doing the pharmacological treatment of drugs, maybe. Nope. Psychology. Do I have these things unlocked yet? Health and psychology, yes. Why can I not start them? Oh, maybe I need to change it to work free time. Just try that. There we go. We're all also going to do the alcoholics, yep. And we'll just start with those two for now. Should be more than enough. Great, so we've nearly completed this one, and once we get that done, that'll be a good goal to have achieved. There we go, now we've completed that grant. So the next one we'll take on, where is it? The reform through education one, I don't think we're ready for. Isn't that acclimatization? Nope. See, that one's quite easy, but it's only the completion bonus. Let's go with governmental security ratings. But the next one we'll definitely complete is to get the 50. So I just want to make this. Out of curiosity, how much would it cost? Oh, I can't go that big anyway. That's fine. Absolutely fine. So that would make over here. I don't know. It's fine. It didn't come up with a huge warning. So I'll just pop down a line just so we sort of know where our yard's going to end up being. You guys alright? I think they're okay. How long is this? 72. We'll just check the situation. Alright, so all that's happened is all the people in high-end map security have just got themselves back into the solitary. Mate, you need to stop overdosing. So I'll just mark this out for 72. So that's it. So I've got space on the end here, and I'm not sure what I'm going to use that for yet, but at least just so we know how big it's going to be. We can just plan this area out. The two options are, we have a yard go straight down the middle, or each end of the thing can have its own yard. Now we could also set up two separate shower blocks for them attached off here with a path going down here. So they both go down that path, but we'll just add extra security there. So I think I'll add the yard on the end. That way each can sort of say trying to keep them separated as much as possible. The only problem is then we might need to try and funnel medium security from here up and around that way, low security up and through. I think that'll work better. So let's just build some more foundations here. Deployment's alright. I think it's when I knock the wall down, the deployment goes odd. I think is what the issue is. So, it requires an entrance. We are going to demolish this wall. And then what we'll do is after we've set this up and gotten our prisoner capacity to 50, we'll start working on normal security just so they have somewhere to go. Yes, great, I think I stopped. Yep, cool. Oh, so I actually needed most of that wall still, so that's a real unfortunate thing for me. Programs are starting today. That is very good. Look, here they are. Look at all this attendance they have. Hey, you've got a 1% success chance. Good for you. Right, little riots are no issue over here. It's the Waterhouse Family Farm. Alright. We are nearly done. We are waiting on one cell to get its bed and toilet in, and then we will have finished this grant. And if once we do that, I think it'll be as good as time as any to finish this episode. One more to go. Where is it? Here it comes. Here it comes. Done. We're going to go straight on to cell block C, and then we are going to leave it there. I think what a productive episode we have gotten so much done. But in the next episode, we'll start on our second cell block. We're going to in time increase the size of our canteen and infirmary, so they're our next three big goals. So I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.